Okay, test number one of 1.6 millimeter copper wire deposited at 30,000 RPM onto DuPont 951 as fired LDCC. We're traveling at a surface feed of 45 millimeters per minute with a total XZ feed ratio of 80. That's a total surface distance of 10 millimeters and Z plunge of 0.125 millimeters throughout the total length. So with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Contact. Spindle off, video off.